Coming up next, it's a women's bantamweight matchup between assassin and assassin. Our tale of the tape for this women's bantamweight battle. Assassin is 35. Assassin is 38. Assassin will have a 3-inch. Assassin.
Ready to fight?
Assassin.
Ready.
And here we go. Tonight's fight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Assassin. Black trunks for Assassin.
Joe, it wasn't all that long ago that Ronda Rousey paved the way for all the great talent we have in the UFC. These female fighters bring it.
Oh, big left hand!
She's in trouble, yeah. Body kick.
Powerful strikes! Oh, that's a big left. Oh! Swing and a miss. Big takedown. She works her way into side control. Oh! Big shot.
Vicious, vicious punch combinations here. Beautifully executed sweep. And into full mount. Nice.
Joe, they get up. Nice leg kick.
They are exchanging here, Mike. The swelling on her eye is starting to get really nasty.
Oh! Wow!
Hard diving punch.
And it is over!
Wow! Tremendous hook on the button for the win.
Time now for our fight replay.
Here we see it from a different angle.
Bruce Buffer has the decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean is going to stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 16 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Assassin.
Assassin wins by knockout.